It's a dream come true for the man nicknamed the Tomato King and for his firm belief in indigenous product manufacture. Dignitaries from all walks of life have come to see and be a part of the commissioning of Africa's first biggest tomatoes processing factory. Wait for this. The occasion is also graced by the wife of Mr. President.
Nigeria will be able to eat fresher and healthier tomato fresh, badly grown and made in Nigeria.
When you come to my spa, when I talk about my spa, I also talk about Arisco food, the tomatoes, the rice, for slimming or losing weight and all that. People will ask me, Madam, what are you into? Business or farming? I say both. Because even then, I have a passion for seeing Nigerian-made products.
The idea is novel because, first of all, it frees scarce foreign exchange, creates job opportunity, and more importantly, the fresh tomatoes are directly from the farm and harvested from Nigerian soil.
By the time we matured in Sokoto, we were taking 100 to 150 trailers every day. And I assure you, all the tomatoes produced within Sokoto and Kebbi will not be enough for us. But because we want to plant more with the new technology, it will be controlled. So I'm happy to create a lot of jobs. In the next 3 years, around 50,000, write it down.
Arisco Foods, which is home to other products, it's also hoping that indigenous industrialists come before those supported by federal government in the area of strong policies so they can thrive.